Good solar afternoon for all my friends. I'm very happy to be here again in this place, third time at Munisher Ashram, sixth time in India. The presentation that I will show to you, the title was a little modified after my stay at Jarnac Somme. We have a small meeting after dinner with Julie, Charlie, my doctor, Jarnac, and also sons of Ravendra or Rajendra and Nanda. And decide to call to the concrete cooker that I guess you have seen outside, Paka cooker. That is Paka is in the word. In Gujarati, we should say Pako. So, as Ajay Chandak mentioned, I have been infected with solar cooking virus at the Granada Solar Cooking Conference. And my guru is also here. It is also a great pleasure to be again with him here. He's from Chile, from the other part of the world. He's Pedro Serrano. You know also him, he presented yesterday a communication. I am a teacher of air conditioning, heat transfer, and so on. I'm publishing papers in international journal, not about solar cooking. I bought my first cooker at this meeting in Granada. I bought the solar cook kit. Only the cardboard with the reflector. I spent €5. Margaret charged me €5 for the cook kit. I arrived home without pot, at that time I had an aluminium pot at home, just paint the pot, and then I started cooking rice and chicken, and after 1 2 weeks, we made the first public exhibition that was the party of my daughter that is traveling to me. She invited 30 children, but at the end, at 1 o'clock p.m., 45 people were tasting for the first time a solar lunch. So we prepare all things with only 9 cardboards for 30 children, including the cake, but in fact more 15 invited adults join us. I'm talking about fathers, mothers, okay? So after testing a lot of models that are available at CSI's website, I have realized that the cook kit during winter time do not add the same performance that in summertime due to the angle of the sun. I tested a model of Tiongtang, the funnel cooker. I have made some minor modifications, and I have stabilized in the funnel cooker, the portable cooker. So I am talking about this device with these dimensions. This version corresponds to the dimensions that we can transport in our baggage in the airplane. Okay. And we can just open it and start cooking. We don't need to assemble anything. It's a very low cost material, a very low cost cooker that everybody can do easily. When using the cook kit, I learned from the conference that we need a black pot and a plastic bag. I have started with it, but I don't like to use the plastic bag. And I thought what for a substitute, and I found I found these devices, glass pieces that I'm reusing from washing clothes machine, front loading. Okay, I'm not buying new ones. My garage has about 300 pieces of these. I have a friend that, if I want, he can give me 100 pieces per month. Okay, so we need just to find the two glasses that we can guarantee that the air. We need to guarantee the ceiling, okay, to promote the greenhouse effect around the pot. The pot is a black one. It's a very low cost. It's a very low cost pot that we have in Portugal. I have asked the manufacturer that used to manufacture pots with some white dots. And with handles, this pot doesn't has not the handles, just to fit in the between two glasses. Okay. So I have used this funnel cooker, the portable one. In that case, you can see it incorporates some art from a famous Portuguese painter. It is also important to I have seen in some here. Yeah. Incorporating art in the cooker is also important, and also I guess I'm sure that the Deval Verma will also will do an important contribution on this subject. So I am an intensive user of solar cooking at home in a daily basis. So I live in Faro, south of Portugal. We have more than 300 days. Sunny days, or we can say, but sometimes we have clouds, but the clouds are in that side, in the mountains, and from the sea, no clouds or opposite, but you can cook also when we have clouds. We need only a small hole in the sky to use this cooker. As Shandak mentioned yesterday, that usually parabolic cookers when we are using parabolic cookers, we don't need to make the greenhouse effect. But I am used to use these glasses only when there are some clouds or in very cold conditions. I'm used to use this glass, and with it I can have success in cooking. I have also done the same strategy in Delhi when we cannot see the sun due to the pollution. So, due to the fact that I am an intensive user, I need a permanent cooker like a barbecue. We just need to manipulate the ingredients and the pot and put the pot in the cooker. For me, it's very, very important to walk 1, 2, 3 meters distance from the kitchen to the place where we are cooking. So we need to remove all days, put inside, outside the cooker, in my opinion, is not so practical. Okay, so. I have transformed my portable cooker in a concrete cooker. Verma mentioned yesterday. You can see the three main parts of the cooker, the basement, middle piece, and the funnel cooker. You can see the funnel cooker covered with mirrors. In that case, I did not buy the mirrors. I just used the recycled mirrors to cover all the surface. You can see in the right side two cookers that a friend of mine has done, okay, in Portugal, not in South, but in center of Portugal, and he's doing also a good work. He's painting. He's doing the cooker better than me. On 2015, I was invited to participate in a conference as a keynote speaker in Pune, one of the subjects was about solar cooking. But I decided to come to India also to visit Ajay Chandak and Raul Kulkarni, and I asked them to make the molds for doing concrete cookers here in India. So on that time, I just arrived there at the workshop, and we have done minor corrections. And at the afternoon, we start filling the cooker with the molds with concrete. And on second day, we take off the interior part of the mold. On third day, we just assemble the cooker. As you can see here, and we stick some mirrors. I'm talking about aluminium sheets, and we have also prepared a solar cooking lens, a kind of a Portuguese dish named caldeirada. If you go to Goa, they named this dish caldin. It was a very nice experience. More cookers were constructed. I have some feedback of some users from Portugal and also from India. There are obviously some limitations of the cooker. We cannot fry, but it is a permanent cooker. No problem with the rain, no problem with the wind, and when it is dust, we can clean very easily this cooker. This is the experience that I had with Deval Verma just before coming to India. This time, I asked Janak, and Janak contacted Deval to perform the second mold. Okay. On Saturday, when I arrived here in Val d'Odra, I visited one workshop here in Val d'Odra city to see if my third mold was finished. And it was finished, and I guess that yesterday his mold is being filled by students from Val d'Odra University, and I guess tomorrow, after exiting from this place, I will check if everything is done properly. And then we can start. So now there are only five molds in the world, two in Portugal and one in Madhya Pradesh, another one in Maharashtra, and the other one here in Gujarat. Here you can see my final remarks. I am not going in details. I'm not will read all of them, but I just mentioned the last one. Solar cooking is an excellent way of making friends for all life. Thank you very much.